testing wrist extension against gravity position. Patient will be in a seated position with forearm resting on table, palm towards the table. To test for extension, wrist extension, there are three muscles that we're going to look at here. We're going to look at the extensor carpi radialis longus, extensor carpi radialis brevis, and the extensor carpi ulnaris. So go ahead, bring your wrist into what the extensor carpi ulnaris would do for me, Owen. And now the longus. And now the brevis. So you want to just stabilize the forearm and then have your patient bring their hand into each one of those positions and then you add resistance. So go ahead, let's do the ulnaris first. So I'm going to apply resistance into radially and into flexion. So resist me, 3, 2, 1. Now do brevis. And I'm going to add resistance into flexion. So resist me, 3, 2, 1. And then for longest, I'm going to push it ulnarly and into flexion. So resist me, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Testing wrist extension, gravity eliminated position. Patient's forearm will be on a flat surface once again with the hand in neutral position. What you will have your patient do is perform wrist extension to the best of their ability. So go ahead and do that. Now, if there is any movement whatsoever, as he has shown here, that is at least a two. If he cannot perform any movement while in this position, then I will come up here and I will palpate for the extensor carpi radialis longus, the extensor carpi radialis brevis, and the extensor carpi ulnaris. If I feel those muscles firing up here, that is a 1. If I do not feel them firing, that is a 0.